interesting because he plays the game with so much joy and happiness, but underneath that is this mentality of, I'm gonna take what's mine.